5 natural remedies to reduce a fever. Besides going to the doctor, there are some things you can do to at home take care of a fever. Here are 5 natural remedies that will help to alleviate your symptoms. 1. Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Lukewarm bath. If your fever is running high, taking a lukewarm bath might help you cool down. The important point to note is that the bath should be lukewarm rather than cold, so as to avoid chills. A few pinches of Epsom salt and 1 to 2 drops of peppermint oil added to your bath can help you relax your muscles and help you feel at ease. 2. Keep hydrated. Maintaining your body's fluids will help hydrate your body and help to remove toxins from the body. Water is an essential liquid that will help maintain bodily functions and aid the healing process. Other fluids such as herbal teas are good to have, but make sure to avoid juices or other drinks that are high in sugar. 3. Essential oils. Natural essential oils like peppermint oil or tea tree oil come with healing properties that calm the muscles and relax the mind. Essential oils are also known to regulate body temperature and can be useful in generating and controlling warmth in the body. 4. Lots of sleep. It is important to give your body lots of rest when you are experiencing a fever. When you're asleep, the body is still hard at work to repair and regenerate important cellular functions and muscles. Sleep will also help produce white blood cells and other defense mechanisms that your body uses to fight the bacteria or virus that is causing the fever. You will feel a lot more refreshed when you wake up. 5. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has proved to be the magic potion that everyone needs to have in their home. This effective remedy is packed with natural healing properties that work wonders on reducing symptoms of a fever. Dilute the apple cider vinegar with water before use. Dampen a few washcloths with the diluted vinegar and place on the forehead and stomach. You also have an option to add 1 cup of diluted apple cider vinegar to your bath. Visit your doctor. If you are feeling unwell and know you are coming down with something, take care of yourself sooner rather than later. A fever should not last more than a couple of days. Make sure you constantly monitor the fever so as to know if the condition is getting worse. Consult your doctor immediately if the fever doesn't seem to subside or if there is an abnormal spike in body temperature. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more tips and facts, subscribe to the channel.